Everyone seems to be getting into the Eagles spirit these days.
Eyewitness News at the Legoland Discovery Center in Plymouth Meeting, where they've recreated the now famous, as Natasha mentioned, double doink. It even comes complete with the Bears mascot falling to the ground after the missed kick. Master builder Mike is behind the sculpture. The team at Legoland Discovery Center also sent Cody Parkey $80 through Venmo. That's the cost of an annual pass, so Cody could come see the Eagles display. Oh.